I was working in the lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. My monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
Are you guys excited for Halloween?
Yeah.
Yeah? Well, like, do you like princess dresses or like superheroes?
Both.
From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast, the ghouls all came from their humble abodes to get a jolt.
That's a good choice. All right, happy Halloween, you guys. Get your treat bags, okay? You guys get a cute one?
Oh, yes.
Oh, yeah, I like that one.
Graveyard smash.
They did the mash.
They caught on in a flash.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash. The zombies were...
So thank you guys so much. Thank
Sorry we didn't have too much left, but...
No, I appreciate it. You guys, you guys did amazing. Thank
you. Okay, good.
Thank you, okay?
All right, well, I guess we'll see you next year.
Dracula and his son. The scene was rocking, all were digging the sound. Igor on chains, backed by his baying hounds. The coffin bangers were about to arrive with their vocal group, the Crypt Kicker Five.
They did the mash.
They played the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They played the mash.
They caught on in a flash.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash.
Happy Halloween.
Ring. Seems he was troubled by just one thing. Opened the lid and shook his fist and said,
Whatever happened to my Transylvania twist?
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash.
The monster mash.